करण जौहर शुद्धि फाइनली लैंडेड ऑन वरुण धवन एंड आलिया भट्ट किटी आफ्टर हॉपिंग ऑन ऑल द बिग स्टार्स ऑफ बॉलीवुड. However, when Varun was asked about the developments on this front, the Dilwale actor was clueless. He mentioned that Shuddhi has still a long way to go and will certainly not kickstart in 2016. In an interview, Varun said, "I don't know why people assume it's delayed, but I was never supposed to do Shuddhi this year. Karan will decide when we start shooting for the film. I need to give one whole year to the film, and it's definitely not happening in 2016."